Juulsen off the boards and pass Bouchard and out. Ekholm, big hit there. Juulsen got a piece, but Nugent-Hopkins scores! A last-minute goal for Ryan Nugent-Hopkins.
And a split-second decision for Noah Juulsen playing his first game. You got Myers who's caught out there. Juulsen goes for the big hit. Well, he gets the hit, but he creates the odd man rush. And you've got a dead tired Tyler Myers who's just trying to hang on. Ekholm absorbs the hit. Two on one. No chance for a pass across. A pretty darn good job of Myers taking away any opportunity. But that's just an aggressive play you can't make at that position. And Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, sold pass. You've got McDavid to the left, but it's the snapshot off the post and in that gets the late goal to make it 2-0.